Our shelter medicine program continues to be tremendously successful. Our senior students have performed more than 27,000 spay-neuter procedures for animals who are awaiting adoption. And the good that has come of this program has resulted in generous gifts to the college that have allowed us to purchase a second vehicle. And that vehicle supports shelter medicine, but it also will allow us to participate in community outreach events like Everybody Counts in Manhattan, and it will also allow us to respond to natural disasters. So visit a tornado site or a flood site where there are animals who need basic care. I'm tremendously proud of the staff and faculty that have carried the torch for our outreach programs. We recently opened a new construction, 5,000 square foot Hills Pet Health and Nutrition Center, and it is designed to be a fear-free facility for dogs and cats. The intent of the design is that it is run as much like a private practice for our students as possible so that they're ready on day one to enter a practice and be functional. And our collaboration with Hills extends far beyond just the bricks and mortar of this construction. They have provided their expertise to our student training program, and they've even provided personnel that now work in the space. And it's so great to have this collaboration with a Kansas company like Hills. The college recently started a new master's program, and it is designed to help candidates strengthen their applications to professional school, med school, dental school, veterinary school. The coursework is designed, once they get in, to smooth their transition. And we're in our second year now, and in the first year, we've had success placing those students into professional programs, and the enrollment has far exceeded our expectations. We're really excited about this program.